How do you ask for a blessing?
You approach the priest, do this with your right hand right over left, and say, "Father, bless." The priest will then bless you, put his hand in your hand, and you will kiss it.
That was really awkward. How not to ask for a blessing?
There's a tendency for people to want to cross themselves and then ask for a blessing. Generally speaking, well, really, always speaking, we don't do that.
The reason is because you are asking for a You are asking for a blessing from the priest. You're not blessing yourself with the sign of the cross. Now, what if you want to ask a bishop's blessing?
It's virtually the same thing, except you just say "Master bless." Same deal.
So when do you ask for a blessing? You ask a blessing once a day when you greet the priest. Some people do it when they leave as well. If there are multiple priests or bishops, go by seniority. Only ask once.